following contest is an Inferno match.
And the opponent from India, standing over 7 feet tall. Wait.
These two men will be set on fire. The ring is turned into an oven.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Look how close they are to the flames. Say it isn't so. No! And that's a stiff kick. It's just inhuman.
He saw that one coming.
He'll have no fury like this match. What a fierce kick. Opponent crashed to the mat.
He's showing absolutely no respect for his opponent.
The fiery pace of this match cannot last long. Stop. And there's no place to go. Nowhere to escape. The only way is to drag your opponent into those flames. He's had enough. This could be it. There's the Bulldog.
But that doesn't make it any less true. Kane is pure evil to the core. This monster doesn't care about anyone or anything.
You say that like it's a bad thing. Does Windows caring about anybody else make you a better superstar?
No, but there's more to being a WWE superstar than brutalizing your opponents. I don't think Kane knows that. Or if he does, he doesn't care.
Definitely seen the toll this very physical matchup has taken on the participants. I've got to believe this one won't last much longer.
He's using the ring rope itself as a weapon. He's using the ring rope itself as a weapon.
I've reported from active war zones, but nothing compares to the ruthless inhumanity of the Big Red Monster, Kane.
Oh my God! What a chokeslam! All the way from hell!
The flames have gone up past the ring rope. Who will be dragged into the fire first?
Game over, man. Game over. What are we gonna do?